one that thinks they can touch me.
Oh, ding dong.
Hello?
Oh, you can't!
Because I've beaten everyone
at WrestleMania.
Barely will retain.
How did I do that?
I am the best.
We're the best.
We are the ultimate role models.
Bailey, you did not beat me at Mania. It took all of you women to eliminate me. So, Miss Role Model, why don't you be a great example and fight me one-on-one for the title?
Being the role model that I am, I like to be fair. You can have your match with me.
If
you can beat my best friend, Sasha Banks.
Yeah!
Challenge accepted.
Bailey trying to distract Tamina.
Yeah!
And oh, and the distraction allows Sasha to drive Tamina into the ring post. So traditional. Banks slides out of the ring. Oh! Super kick by Tamina. And another kick. Sasha's down. Cover by Tamina. Hooked the leg on Banks, and Tamina has earned a championship opportunity.
I've been here for a long time. I have never had the women's title, but now I will be the new Women's SmackDown champion. There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. I will not be intimidated by a bunch of bratty, disrespectful, mean girls masquerading around.
After everything you've ever been through, come on. I made my WWE debut standing by your side. But you also know that me and you can carry ourselves as strong, proud, kick-ass women that I know that we are. Instead of resorting to name-calling and cheap shots.
I'm the role model of WWE. True champion surpasses them all. And I have beaten everyone. And I'm the most dominant SmackDown Women's Champion you've ever seen. Nobody can touch me.
I'm Rick. I'm here to hurt somebody. And that somebody's Bayley. At Money in the Bank, I will walk out as the new SmackDown Women's Champion.
Actions speak louder than words.
Tamina sending a message to the woman she meets for the SmackDown Women's title. We're